They've been laughing since I can remember, but they're not gonna laugh anymore. No more Maxie the Geek, no more Goof of the Week like before.
No more algebra tests till September.
No more looking at losers like him.
No more having to cheat.
No more mystery meat.
No more gym.
No more gym.
No more gym.
No more gym.
Gonna move to the mall.
Gonna live in the pool.
Gonna talk to Roxanne and not feel like a fool.
Cause after today I'm gonna be cruising.
After today she'll be mine.
After today my brains will be snoozing.
If I don't faint I'll be fine.
I've got 40 more minutes of home economics.
Then down with the textbooks.
And up with the comics.
Just think of all the time I've been losing. Finding the right thing to say.
But things will be going my way.
After today,
she looked right through me. And who could blame her? I need a new me. Plus some positive proof that I'm not just a goof. And
after today, I'm gonna be
sit on my butt.
I've got less than an hour, and when this is ended, I'll either be famous
or you'll be suspended.
Just think of all the time I've been losing, waiting until I can say. Gonna be on my own, kiss the parents goodbye. Gonna party from now till the end of July. Things will be going my way after today.
I wish that this was the day after today.
Now my girl's what it's all about.
Ready for some sunshine, for my heart to take a chance.
Yeah.
I'm here to stay, not moving away. Ready for a summer romance.
Everybody ready, going crazy, yeah, we're out. Come on and let me hear you say it now, right now.
What time is it? Summertime. It's our vacation.
Vacation, vacation.
And the party never has to stop. We've got things to do, we'll see you soon.
And we're really gonna miss you all.
Goodbye to you and you.
And you and you.
Bye-bye until next fall.
Bye-bye.
Everybody ready, going crazy, yeah, we're out. Come on and let me hear you say it now, right now.
What time is it? Summertime. It's our vacation.
What time is it?
Time of our lives. Anticipation.
What time is it? Summer.
There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be 1,000,006 times better. So make every minute count, jump off, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day. Crossing the tundra or building a roller coaster, skiing down a mountain of beans. Devising a system for remembering everything or synchronizing submarines. Racing chariots, taming tiger sharks, constructing a portal to Mars. Building a time machine, stretching a rubber tree, or wailing away on guitars.
Oh, man.
This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be 1,000,006 times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day. And desire and a pocket full of rubber bands, the manual on handstand, a unicycle compass and a camera that won't focus, and a canteen full of soda, grab a beach towel, here we go.
This is fantastic.
This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be 1,000,006 times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way.
Seriously, this is gonna be great.
This could possibly be the best day ever. Today is gonna be a great day.